Joe is the practice manager at the Cranborne Practice. Every week, Joe manually enters over 2,500 paper prescriptions onto the system, which takes over 22 hours of her time. This is time Joe wants to spend contacting and booking patients to have their COVID injection. This is Dave. He can use a computer but still requests his repeat prescriptions by filling in a form or even writing Joe a letter. Dave then gets in his car and travels to the surgery to either hand the prescription request into the surgery or post it through the letterbox. After that, Dave gets in his car and drives home while Joe, at the surgery, adds his request to the pile of other requests. Meanwhile, Joe is still back in her office checking each form and adding the request into the computer. Joe wants Dave to send in his requests online by using his computer, tablet or smartphone. She knows this will be easier and quicker for Dave and will help free up her time to contact more patients to be vaccinated. Joe lets Dave know that if he wants to help her and help the NHS, he could submit his prescription request online or via an app on his phone. Joe explains about system online and the NHS app that are available to do this. So now Dave submits his requests online and others are doing it too. You can see that this is helping Joe to reduce her paperwork and she is now able to spend the time improving the service to patients. So if you can, please do it online. You can order repeat prescriptions, book appointments with the surgery, get advice about your health, see your medical records, get your prescriptions quickly and help to free up NHS resources. If you are still unsure, then watch our next video. This will show you how. Thanks for watching.